This was America in 1980, held in contempt by foreign nations. Across the world, people were losing their freedoms. So many countries thought America had seen its day, but we knew better. So we stopped complaining together and started working together. Today, America is strong again. We're looking to the future with confidence and pride. America's best days and democracy's best days lie ahead.